Hey everyone, Rahul here from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to another quick video tutorial. In this video, you will learn how to get dark mode on Facebook Messenger app. Facebook recently rolled out dark mode for the Messenger app on iPhone as well as Android, but currently it's not available for everyone. However, in this video, you will learn a simple trick to activate and enable dark mode functionality on the Messenger app. So make sure you watch until the end of this video. Alright, first of all, open Messenger app and select any friend to open the chat window. Now, simply tap here as you usually do when replying to anyone. But instead of texting, you need to send an emoji. So simply tap here and then choose the emoji tab. Now, keep sliding right and browse through all the emojis to find the crescent moon emoji. And if you don't know what's that, you simply need to find out the half moon emoji without a face. And here you go, this one. Simply send this emoji to one of your personal contacts and you will instantly see this cool animation. Alright, now you're good to go and the dark mode has been activated in your Messenger. Now go back and tap on your profile icon located in the top left corner. And as you can see, we have got the dark mode in Messenger app and it looks cool. The same way you can also enable dark mode in Messenger for Android phone as well. So that's how you can get dark mode in the Facebook Messenger app. Hit the like button if you enjoyed watching this video. And this channel is all about tech hacks, tips, tricks and tutorials. So make sure you subscribe to Tech Review Pro channel and tap on the bell icon so that you never miss an important update. Before I go, don't forget to check out the description below for more information about the giveaway running on this channel and how you can participate to win free gifts. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.